Hi guys, welcome to the sixth video. Today is Wednesday, October 30th, and today is our fall festival. I'm dressing up, but in like, because it's gonna be like 66 degrees today, I'm gonna be the comfier, cozier version of Princess Peach. My crown is actually on my bed, you probably see it right there. And then Will's gonna be Mario, and I think Chloe's going. I'm not sure. I'm not even sure if Nicole and Rishon are going. I'll ask them when I get to school. But it is late start Wednesday, and it's Advo day. And I actually get to stay for the whole duration of Advo because I don't have a fifth period. Because at the other high school, they're taking the PSAT. So, yeah. I have fifth period. So that means, and Celeste gets out of school like 2:50. So we're gonna go to Target and go shopping and do some stuff. And yeah, and then me and Will are gonna get boba before we leave as well. So this is the fit. Wearing an off-the-shoulder pink top that's from Ross. And these pants are pink and they're thrifted. So yeah. And then my crown, I don't know why, but there's Velcro in the back. I don't know. Maybe to help put on, I don't know. But the crown is from Amazon. This is the full fit, the full costume. So, yeah. Oh guys, look what I did. I have my flowers. This was from senior night, from my teachers, they gave it to me. And that's from Will, our first date or something. And I'm like trying to bring it back to life. That's what I'm doing. I'm trying to bring it back to life, but we'll see what happens. I'm really bad at keeping plants alive, guys. So yeah. What else? I don't know. I don't think I have anything else to say. So I will see you guys at school. Guys, look how pretty the sky is with all the clouds. We're at lunch now. I didn't film in stats because we're doing test corrections and we weren't allowed to have our phones out. So yeah, but I had to go back during Advo because I had to finish my test corrections. So yeah, but look how pretty the sky is. Also, perfect time to vlog because there's no one around me. So yeah, I'm gonna stay for Advo. I'm gonna wait for Celeste because Celeste gets out at like 2:50. And I get out like 2:45-ish, maybe. So I'll just wait like in the parking lot for her. And then we're gonna go Target. And I'll probably come back to school, get Will, and we'll go get boba, and then come back to Fall Fest. So, and then Will sent a man to help his club out, his club's booth, which I hope he's kidding and I don't have to do that. So, yeah, but. We're at lunch. You guys want to say hi? We're trying to plan trick or treating for tomorrow.
Hey, whoa.
They're dark.
What? It's Fall Fest. Thank you. And then we have Jaden and Mason. So, yeah, we're trying to plan trick or treating for tomorrow. And yeah.
We're not
guys, she's giving us out treats today. We'll show you when we get ours because everybody's up there right now and we're just waiting it out.
I'm finally in your vlog, bruh. I haven't been in your vlog for like.
She always months, wants you in her vlog, but you always say no.
That's true.
That's also, yeah, that is true.
Just in case anyone's wondering, I'm still friends with Sky because anyone thought that I wasn't friends with her.
You dropped her.
I did not drop her, she did not drop me. Although I feel like she is, because she's never paying attention to me.
What are you talking about? I want to sneeze, hold on. Oh my god.
She didn't even want to listen to my bitch.
Yeah, she said, I gotta sneeze. She's not sneezing.
Never mind. Stop causing problems, guys. It's not like that. It's not.
Reassuring?
Yes. Reassuring your
fans. What?
Never reassured me like that once.
What are you doing?
You have always said, literally always in the back of your phone whenever I say something like that. But then now you're okay with it because you're pulling out your phone and you wanted to be okay with the Skylanders.
Why? Why are you covering your face?
This is toxic. I don't want to be part of this.
You're my girlfriend, you're supposed to support me.
Dang.
I support you.
She got you there.
Toxicity. Attention needs to be cut.
What are you guys doing?
We're doing a haul of what we got. Oh my God, so we have a cookie, a sugar cookie. We have a bat squishy. We have Skittles. And we have this thing. I remember doing these when I was little. They're so fun. I got a pumpkin. I wonder.
Showing your progress, Nicole. Showing your progress, guy.
Wait, I don't want to lift it up. I'm like,
no, don't. I will. Where is it?
Oh. Chloe broke it.
I didn't touch it.
Wait, I don't know where this goes.
Where did it fall out? Right there.
And then I'm missing an orange. Hello?
Sky.
Okay.
Yep. Okay, we're all good. Time for my haul. I ate these. I got a witch, a cat, and a cookie. But I don't think I want this. This cookie.
I don't eat it during the week. I give mine away. It's like Celeste or something.
Oh, Celeste will want it. Maybe I'll give it to Paige. So smart for that, Sky.
I know, we're feeding our siblings.
Oh my God, you have the tropical flavor. Mm-hmm. Tropical,
is that the best flavor?
Oh, this is a crazy angle.
Is it the best flavor? Yeah, she responded. She didn't respond to me.
I haven't
had
it.
Oh. Have you had it, Sky?
What?
The tropical Sour Patch Kids?
No.
I don't think so.
I've never. Yeah, that's
right.
Bye, guys.
Hi, guys. I'm at Target. I'm looking for Celeste right now. She said she's in the back. Oh, I see her. In the back. I'm over it. I have to go to Ulta actually to get pimple patches. Well, they have here at Target, but Ulta they have like a box of 36 for like 10. I don't know, not that much. So we're gonna go to Ulta get the 36 pack one. And then you get more moisturizer. So I don't need anything from Target. But Celeste needs stuff from Target. So. Yeah. Hi guys! I'm apparently Mario and he's Princess Peach tonight.
Yo!
Okay. Candy. Oh, I'm not face painting tonight. So I got my boba drink. This is a soccer milk tea. It tastes good. What do you have?
The strawberry milk tea.
Yeah, I'm gonna get Starburst to Nick. There's only two types of people in the world, the ones that entertain and the ones that observe. One baby, I put on a show kind of. Guys, it's really dark, so bear with me, but this is us before the haunted house. How do we, are we all scared? Are we all ready?
Fuck no, I'm ready to take on this bitch!
We're going as a group of 10, with us six, and then four other people. So...
Wait, I got you.
Oh, whoa!
How scared are we on a scale of 1 to 10?
Martin, how scared are we on a scale of 1 to 10? Oh, okay. How scared are we on a scale of 1 to 10?
5.
5? I'm like 8 right now, guys. Okay, but Mason and JP are gonna be like scares in there, so we'll see if we can see them. But... we'll update you guys when we're out. We're done with the haunted house, guys. That was actually really good, really... I get scared easily, though, so I'm, like, not a good person, but...
was it scary?
Yeah?
Yeah.
There was a point where you had to crawl for, like, 10 seconds, guys. But now my foot is cramping, so we're taking a break. Except this guy forgets what shift, so we're gonna hope that my foot heals sooner.
Yeah.
Guys, it's Mason from the haunted house! How was your shift? I make it hard when I put it on a show. Two shifts? Oh, that's crazy. Spotlight on me and I'm ready to
break. I'm like a performer, the dance floor is mistake. Hi guys, I'm at home now and I'm really just about to go to sleep. So thank you so much for watching this week's video. I hope you enjoyed. I hope you guys have a very when this video comes out, it would have been past Halloween. So I hope you guys had a safe Halloween and had got a lot of candy, or just had a lot of fun, even though it's on a Thursday this year. So yeah, and I will see you guys next week. Bye!